A country like Algeria, we need to pray for Algeria, one of the biggest African countries. Algeria is going to face a lot of disaster. It's in a spiritual war that will kill a lot of people in Algeria. So they have to wake up and put things in place, because many of them are animal, and the disaster will take place. Nobody knows when it will start. So Algeria, whenever we are praying, we have to pray for Algeria. So they would have